had no idea.
Hello.
Who does Orzammar favor in the negotiations?
Ngayong Pasko, bumoto para sa Paskong makulay. Bumoto para sa Paskong puno ng buhay.
Kami ang Savers!
We are not serving drinks. Order someone else.
The one of the garden statuette. Leave us.
Hey, Tara. Why can't I enter?
Is there any progress on the Helmy expedition to Angora?
House Pace remains steadfast in all attempts to get into the Taig.
Hmm.
Boring.
Get these pastries out to the diplomats.
The Duchess has asked for too many. I can't carry them all.
Gaspar is wasted.
Good to know.
Well, well, the Inquisitor. Here as a guest of my nephew, no less. How curious.
I didn't know the Grand Duke was your nephew.
He's my brother's eldest boy. Always a difficult child, Gaspar. Never listened, never did what he was told. He was raised a prince. All his life we told him he would be emperor. It was his destiny, his duty. What else should he do with his life if not fight for his destiny?
Have you noticed anything strange this evening?
My niece, Rorianne, hasn't spoken to me all evening. That's not like her.
What can you tell me about the Civil War?
If you are hoping for insight, you've come to the wrong man. It's war. It is brutal, and terrible, and sometimes necessary. There's nothing more to say.
Another time, my lord.
My Lady Inquisitor!
May we have a word? It is very important.
The Empress has sent us with a message for you.
Funny that she couldn't give me this message when we spoke.
Oh, she could not speak freely in front of the entire court, Inquisitor.
Empress Celine is eager to assist the Herald of Andraste in her holy endeavor.
She will pledge her full support to the Inquisition as soon as the usurper Gaspar is defeated.
Let me guess. All she wants in return is for me to help her defeat the Duke.
Oh, and as a bargain by any means, Inquisitor.
The support of the Empress is not conditional. It will be yours once the negotiations are concluded.
The Empress is the most skilled diplomat in Thedas. Gaspar is hopelessly out of his depth.
But we have taken enough of your time.
Please, enjoy the masquerade, Inquisitor.
Interesting. Waste of time.
Inquisitor was headed out of the Fade by Andraste.
waste of time.
It's been too long since I've had any word from Valoyo.
Lady Nightingale makes me nervous.
Is it true the Inquisitor was handed out of the Fade by Andraste?
This is all so familiar. I half expect my mother to materialize from the crowd and criticize my manners.
I appreciate that you were willing to come here.
And expose myself to all this exquisite finery and exotic wines? Such hardship.
Not everyone's likely to be friendly. That's all I meant.
It's true. You'd think I smelled of cabbages the way they wrinkle their noses. It's of no concern, but thank you. I'll be ready for your signal, provided this spicy punch isn't as strong as it seems.
Is this how the elite of Devinter carry on?
You could almost mistake this for a soiree in the Imperium. The same double-dealing, elegant poison canapes. It's lacking only a few sacrificial slaves and some blood magic. But the knight is still young.
What if your mother were actually here? Where'd we be then?
Short one mage after he's dragged out by his earlobe.
I'm having difficulty picturing that.
Picture me a young boy of 5 years, then. She certainly always has.
Have you seen anything I should know about?
So far, this seems like harmless political intrigue. A few murders arranged, some scandals contrived from nothing. Like a homecoming, honestly.
Try not to get too drunk while I'm gone.
You ask so much of me.
Did you need something?
Gaspar is wasting his time. Nothing he does could win over the couple.
Inquisitor, are you enjoying the ball? This is your first presentation at court, is it not?
I am Lady Marcelette. Court historian to Her Imperial Majesty.
Are you here to chronicle the events of the evening for posterity?
Oh, yes! This is a momentous occasion. The first meeting between the Grand Duke and Her Majesty since the war began. Even if, maker forbid, the talks should fail, it is an important moment in the history of the Empire.
What exactly does a court historian do?
I am responsible for the historical records of the court. I maintain our library and record all official proceedings.
Good evening, Lady Marcelette.
Another time, perhaps.
You don't want to be here, stranger.
He hasn't made the pickup. It's been hours.
He went into the servants' wing. Nobody's come out of there all night.
I'll tell Briella we have a situation.
You got anything that needs killing? Because the nobles keep messing with me, and they think I don't know they're doing it. This keeps up. I'm gonna wear somebody's skull as my fancy little mask.
Look at this with the eyes of a Ben Hasrath and tell me what you see.
It's a mess. Everyone's trying so hard to hide that they're walking around in plumage. Makes it tough to spot the dangerous lies, as opposed to the normal stuff. Oh, but that couple over there with the silver masks? The woman's doing one of the nobles, and the guy's doing two different servants.
What do you think of the masks the nobles are wearing?
They're no good as disguises, and they don't cover the mouth or hide body language, so they're not much help for lying. As fashion goes, I don't know. I've seen dumber.
Anything catching your eye?
They've got these candied nuts with some kind of spice on them. It's sweet until you swallow, and then, bam, hot. Also, Orlais has some fine-looking redheads. I go more for the servants, personally. Less makeup. Nothing on the assassins, though.
Talk to you later, Bull.
I'll just stay here and eat.
Interesting.
Why is there blood on the floor?
You're too gullible!
He's old uncle.
...of the council. Did you see that panicked attaché roaming about?
Philippe should have returned hours ago, dallying with some serving girl while I deal with Gaspar's vitriol.
Awfully selfish of this filly, running off to play and leaving you with all the work.
I've half a mind to inform the Dowager. That would teach him to shirk his duties to roll some elven maid. Tonight of all nights, leaving me to convey Gaspar's death threats to the Council. Wonderful timing, Philippe. Thank you for listening to me rant. You are too kind, Inquisitor.
This way is closed. Please, use the main entrance to the pool room. This door is sealed for the evening. Please, move along. I told you this is closed. Use the main door.
Did you hear what Gaspar said to you? Did you hear what Gaspar said to you? Germaine? His own uncle.
Germaine bore his nephew's spite better than the rest of the council. Did you see that panicked attaché roaming?
Well, well. What's this?
Until we get home.
Fine by me.
force. The ballroom. Where is everybody?
Wasting his time. Nothing he does could win a
prize. Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fade by Andraste?
You must be mistaken.
No, I'm quite certain it was blood on the tiles.
If they're playing the game, they're not doing it very well. You don't leave evidence if you play to win.
With Gaspard and that elf woman here, the only one playing to win is Celine.
Only said that because you fancy the Empress's pet apostate. It sickens me to think of the chaos those Maleficarum are causing across the Empire.
Even you cannot deny that the Templars abandoned the faithful in their darkest hour. How can you condone that? They are the ones who should be brought to heel.
Thank you.
can only hope Celine prevails tonight. Gaspar will ruin us all.
Bell, I should get back to the ballroom.
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fade by Andraste?
That would be the second bell. Fashionably late now.
Yes?
Another time, my lord. Well, that's useful.
We are not serving drinks. Order someone else.
Us.
Third bell. Crap. Now I'm just playing late.
Gaspar is wasting his time. Nothing he does could be wrong because of what he does.
Well, well. What have we here? The leader of the new Inquisition. Fabled herald of the faith. Delivered from the grasp of the Fade by the hand of blessed Andraste herself. What could bring such an exalted creature here to the Imperial Court, I wonder? Do even you know?
We may never know. courtly intrigues and all that.
Such intrigues obscure much, but not all. I am Morrigan. Some call me advisor to Empress Selene on matters of the arcane. You have been very busy.
Hello, luxurious.
Hunting in every dark corner of the palace. Perhaps you and I hunt the same prey.
I didn't realize I was watched so closely.
All eyes are upon you, Inquisitor. Indeed, you distract from more important matters.
Such as?
Such as the unwelcome guest I recently found and killed within these very halls. An agent of Tevinter. So I offer you this, Inquisitor. A key found on the Tevinter's body. Where it leads, I cannot say. Yet if Selene is in danger, I cannot leave her side long enough to search. You can.
Briala's people are whispering about disappearances in the servants' quarters. This key may lead there.
The ambassador does have eyes and ears everywhere, does she not? Proceed with caution, Inquisitor. Enemies abound, and not all of them aligned with Tevinter. What comes next will be most exciting.
Who cares? Is that Marquis Etienne? He's fiendishly handsome.
This could be worth checking out. Caught in the middle of this crap. What fully qualified arsehole stops to kill a cook?
Hey Jet, yep. A little better. Turns out I just needed some sleep. Why can't they just want to return the equipment? Why do I have to equip everything one by one again? Hello there, Mr. Pancake. Okay, let's team up with Morgan. Let's team up for Morgan's mission.
Must be the elves Briala's people are looking for. Whoever did this ought to be down here somewhere.
So glad with a new update of my video card AMD and Dragon Age. The new updates really made my streams much smoother. Let me just fix my mic. Yeah, so this is the part of the game where I hobnob with the nobles and the royals to try to convince them to join my side. On the side, we have a murder investigation. Yeah, that buffering was really due to a mixture of, well, my already slow internet and a really heavy CPU load, which is strange because I have really have very good and very high-end specs. Turns out all they needed to do was update the drivers of my video card, and voila. everything's much smoother.
Let's look around.
And much more lightweight for my CPU. Which means more streaming. I'm practically on full settings for my game, and I'm not even feeling any drag. Interesting. I really didn't plan to stream tonight, but I'm on a Dragon Age zone right now, so might as well stream it. But I did announce a real live event for tomorrow for another Captain Toad run. Got to level him up. Yep, there we go. Yeah, I have to respec his stats. Let's see what it can do for you, boy. I'm glad I have a spec reset. Well, to start off, have you played Dragon Age, the original? Dragon Age Origins? Story of Dragon Age, or well, this is really a really deep RPG with a lot of customizations in terms of items, character creation, but what makes Dragon Age Origins unique is that it's like the political interplay of Game of Thrones, the high fantasy elements of Lord of the Rings, and then you have the morality options or the personality options of morality and choice options similar to Mass Effect since it's a BioWare signature game. So we have that. It's really hard to explain if you haven't at least seen or at least know something about maybe those titles I mentioned. Lord of the Rings, Game of Thrones, Mass Effect. Mix them all together and you have Dragon Age. Well, I suggest if you want to start on something, if you're really interested to get into the world of Dragon Age, I suggest you start playing with Dragon Age Origins. I think it's like less than $10 right now in Steam or something like that. It's a really a good game even for today's graphical standard. I think it aged a bit good. Kinda like maybe the second Baldur's Gate game. Because the thing with Dragon Age Inquisition is that the story and the lore is very much needs you to have at least caught up with the storyline or at least the terminologies of earlier Dragon Age games, because they don't hold your hand. They immediately jump into terms and story references that if you're not familiar from the original games or at least from a guide on the internet, you might get lost in the story. try to check in Steam. I think it might be lower on Steam. Is it? I'm not really sure. All I know is it's on a bargain right now. That's okay. At least it's best you spend your games on, you spend your money on the games you really like to play at the moment. Doesn't matter if everybody else plays it or not, as long as you enjoy. Wow! Your siblings are very lucky then. SSB and Wii U and Mario Kart 8. That is a big jackpot. I think that will last you until next summer or next winter even. Oh, I see, and then, oh well, now we know. Yeah, Zelda Wii U. My god, I'm so excited. My only fear is that, well, so far I'm seeing the newest trailer, and so far I think, in my opinion, the world seems empty. The world seems a little empty. But then again, I know it's a demo, so just an initial fear. And I really hope I'm wrong about that. Well, I can tell that the trailer isn't really spoilery. But it does give you a good idea of what it will be about. Then, if you can really keep that up, I admire your patience. I'm the type of guy who, when there's a new trailer for a game that I really want, Zelda for example, I dig right away. You mean when did the Wii U come to the local shops in my country? Last year. Or were you asking when did I get my Wii U? I got my Wii U September. Oh, Super Smash. I got it on the day itself, day one, November 20. Well, actually, I got it a week before the launch, but as a digital digital pre-download. I already downloaded all the complete files before the launch date, but I still wasn't able to play it until the launch day. Yeah, I've gone digital with all the games now. The Wii itself, it's been out for more than a year already, I think. It's one of the earliest in the next gen before came out a year before PS4 and Xbox One. I'm not really a fan of the Donkey Kong Country games. For me, they're just like another style of Mario. So I just go with the Mario because that's what I really like. So yeah, I didn't play Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze and I don't have any plans to play it.
This is great. Even the elves are trying to bribe you.
There's so much conniving and backstabbing here. Makes me homesick.
Dorian, what a character. Yeah, I know. I only hear good things about the Donkey Kong Country. But as I said, I just go for the ones that I like to play at the circuit at the moment, and there's just so many. Donkey Kong isn't even on the top of the list even. Might try it someday. Someday. But I want to go with Pikmin 3 first.
The Empress can't give up that pretty thing.
I have to get rid of some stuff. Destroy that. Destroy this one. Amulet of Willpower. Yep, destroy that. Potions belt. Okay, let's just destroy this. back to the ball. That's an interesting title. Don't Starve. What platform was it for? PC? Oh look, I'm back in my formal attire. Better take a closer look. Okay, I'll go check that out sometime. Is that like the game where you can shoot your allies right away? Whoa, trophy room. Look at that rhino piggy. Yeah, and Don't Starve. Because I might have played that game or tested it, or that must have been another game. But I think it's the same concept. You have to survive. No, it wasn't Daisy, it was for the PC. And it had 8-bit graphics. I don't play Daisy and don't go near it. Anything with zombies, really, I just go stay away from zombies. I don't like zombies. I don't watch Walking Dead and all that. Except maybe for Plants vs. Zombies. Yeah, I've learned to read reviews first.
servant. The man would truly do anything to become emperor.
Then, the attack on the Empress will happen tonight.
Warning Selene is pointless. She needs these talks to succeed and to flee with the Nicosine. Then perhaps we should let her die.